All right. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another fucking MOD radio show, the Crypt Underground Metal Radio, right here on MOD. I want to give some thank yous to everybody who super chatted on the last radio show. Let's get some more in, guys. Please and thank you. Hope you're having a great night. Thank you to all channel members, everybody who supports, everyone who subscribes. Shout outs to That Goat Metal Show, Rich, Barry and Rich, the silent producer, Oath of the Goat podcast, my buddy Juan over there. Also Drucifer, Mordant Red, and Mike Bogish and Shredbeard. You guys are all fucking awesome people. So we're doing classic metal radio tonight, and I have a huge list that I've already made for the queue with some great bands, and just want to welcome everybody once again to the stream. Let's have a good one tonight. Super chats are always welcome. Super stickers, whatever you feel like contributing, always helps the channel grow. Hello, Janelle. So my girlfriend is here. What's up, baby? We're going to start off with some fucking Diamond Head. Tonight we've got a bunch of Diamond Head on the list, and this is Helpless from the 2020 remaster of Lightning to the Nations. We'll be right back. All right, so we played some Diamond Head. That was all from Lightning to the Nations. We played Helpless, Am I Evil, and Sucking My Love. Next up, we're going to get into some Motorhead from the Overkill album. So hope you guys enjoy. Mute my mic here.
Yeah.
Let me inside the place. Move over for a damage case. Time for a damage case. Alright, so we blasted some Diamond Head, and that was three songs from Motorhead. We played Overkill, Stay Clean, and Damage Case. Next up, we have some Canadian heavy speed metal legends with Exciter, and this is from their debut album, Heavy Metal Maniac, one of my favorite old school bands. Of course, everything I'm playing on this list are some of my favorites, obviously, so yeah, let's check out some fucking Exciter. If you haven't heard this band, you young guys, you're new to Exciter, that's cool. I know Shredbeard knows who the fuck these guys are because he's the same age as myself. Welcome, Shredbeard. Glad you had fun in Hollywood. Not a place I would ever visit, but hey, more for you. Alright, so let's get into some more metal here.
Look at for a fight. Stand up!
All right, thank you so much for the super chats from Shredbeard, Josh, and Taz, or Aiden, Josh, and Trevor. Really fucking appreciate it. Thank you, Bo, for joining the channel. Yeah, there's a new podcast coming out this weekend for you guys, for you awesome channel members. It's going to be on the history of Discharge, because I don't feel like that band gets talked about enough. And they're one of my favorite old-school hardcore punk crossover thrash bands, so I'm going to be doing a very in-depth history on Discharge for you guys. So I hope you fucking enjoy that. Bo, thank you so much for joining the channel and supporting. It means a fucking lot to me. There's going to be some more content this week as well. I'm going to be doing a review for Black Witchery tomorrow for another channel member, Kyler Ragsdale. I believe I'm doing Desecration of the Holy Kingdom. Wednesday, I'm doing an album ranking. Not sure who yet. But if you're a channel member, you want to request a ranking of a band you want me to rank, if provided I've heard them. I have to have heard the band. Thursday, I'm going to try to get out another live stream. I was thinking of doing a members-only live stream for everybody who's celebrating 2 years, 24 months. I'm going to be doing that Thursday night. Friday, it's going to be Metal Album Warfares. And then Saturday night, I'm going to be doing another radio show for Thrash Metal Special. So if you guys want to get on in here, that one's going to be open for requests. So I'll have to fill up the queue a little bit for the Thrash Metal show. And then you guys can come on and use Nightbot and request a shitload of Thrash on Saturday night's Metal Radio show for Thrash Metal. If you guys want to do that, that would be amazing. Come on in, hang out, fucking listen to some elite metal with me, man. That's what we do here. Also, what else am I working on? A bunch of other shit. It's just got to come back to me. So yeah, the podcast, more content, and then more radio shows coming up. The live stream for members only. People are going to be on the panel. The chat's going to be open for everybody, but there's going to be members that are going to come on the panel. We're just going to shoot the shit and talk about... We're going to come up with some topics. We're just going to shoot the breeze, though, and hang out Thursday night for members. So that's going to be cool. Every member's invited, even if they're not 2 years in or you know, if they just joined, it doesn't matter. I believe with StreamYard, I can only have 10 people on the panel. So make sure you get in early and you can join the panel. And I know Trevor's been given a lot of super chats. basically like being a channel member, and he said he is going to join when he can afford. So, Trevor, if you want to come on and shoot the shit with us Thursday night, you're more than welcome to. I will send you a link to StreamYard Thursday early so you're prepared. I think we're going to do it around 7 or 8 o'clock, 7 Central. Probably be better for everybody. That's not too late. So, yeah, we're going to do a members-only hangout stream that night. We're going to just come on and talk about whatever the fuck you want. I do want it to have some direction and structure. So, guys, help me come up with some topics we could discuss for Thursday night's members-only panel stream. It's going to be fucking great. Right now, we're going to get into some Dio, because Ronnie James Dio is my favorite vocalist, next to Philip Anselmo. And my favorite Dio album is Strange Highways. I think that's one of his best. So we're going to get into that as well. So let's get into some fucking Ronnie James Dio. Let me mute the mic. Bo, do you know how to do super chats? Just wondering if you know how to do it. You click the dollar sign at the bottom of the chat and you can select an amount and your message will display on the screen for a specific length of time. I do read the messages. Shredbeard said, thank you for playing Exciter. Here's $25. Thank you, Shredbeard. Josh said, Hails for $6.66. Taz for $10 said, I haven't heard much classic metal. Thanks, dude. You guys are all welcome. Awesome stuff. Okay, so yeah, let's get into some fucking Dio. Hopefully this doesn't get the stream blocked. Other times when I've played Dio, the streams end up getting blocked. But these were all on YouTube under a playlist that someone else had made, and they didn't get their channel playlist didn't get blocked. So hopefully I'm okay with this, or YouTube won't fucking block this damn stream. All right. It's a crazy world we live in, and I'm leaving it today for another institution where crazy people pray. Every time I climbed a mountain and it turned into a hill, I promised me that I'd move on. We'll be right back. right, so we played a bunch of Dio from Strange Highways. Next up, we got some Pentagram, classic band from the 70s and the 80s. The Relentless album is actually the self-titled album just redone. It's also my favorite Pentagram album, or one of my favorite Pentagram albums. Really good stuff. If you're into Pentagram, I mean, I can't see why you fucking wouldn't be into Pentagram. If you're into classic fucking shit, this should come as no surprise. I've only got the Relentless album. I want to get some more Pentagram. So we're going to play some fucking Relentless for you fuckers from Pentagram to start things off here with that.
Thank you.
Alright, so we just blasted some Pentagram from Relentless. all your sins, Lone Wolf, and what was the other track we blasted? I can't remember. Shit, off the top of my head. Fuck. I just have to scroll up. Anyway, next up we got some Black Sabbath from Master of Reality. What do we got here? We have, just look. Sweet Leaf, After Forever, and Children of the Grave are the three tracks coming up from Sabbath, so...
All right now, won't you listen?
Alright, so we played some Black Sabbath, three tracks, Sweet Leaf, Children of the Grave, and, whatever. What the hell was the last song? After Forever was the other one. All right, next up we have a band my girlfriend showed me last night called Vatican. They're from Ohio. They're classic heavy speed metal. This is from their demo, Power of Obsession, the title track, Power of Obsession. This is some pretty cool shit, so let's check it out.
Thank you.
Well, that's going to do it for tonight's radio show. Thursday night, we'll be doing the members-only panel stream. So if you guys want to come hang out in the chat, go for it. I'm going to try to get as many channel members on the panel as possible. I'm going to get Trevor on there as well, since he super chats all the fucking time. Thank you, Trevor. I believe StreamYard will take up to 10 people on the panel. Chat will be open. We're going to come up with some topics. I need some ideas from you guys, from you channel members, on what you'd like to see us talk about. And then Saturday night, I will be back for another radio show for thrash metal. I got a bunch of videos coming up this week for content wise in my studio and stuff like that. So we will talk to you guys then. Thank you to everybody who super chatted and hung out on the stream tonight. I really fucking appreciate you guys, and we'll talk to you soon.